on scene of the water vehicle accident after a Valley Water Gardens truck has washed into the river here just off of 42 in Dayton. It is unoccupied, but that's still a problem. Don't always turn around, don't drown.